fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish.